Student is in custody for having a loaded gun on campus. Police arrested the student at Armijo High School after a school resource officer learned that the boy had threatened to harm another student. During a search of his backpack, they found a loaded gun with an extended magazine. That student is underage, so not much personal information is being released, but we do know he was taken to Solano County Juvenile Hall.